U.S. and South Korea conduct military drills in response to North Korea's ICBM launch.